who shot and killed Young Dolph in his own hometown. This grainy photo released by police shows a person in gray pants and a dark hoodie with gun in hand, apparently firing. Also released, a photo of a white car that may be linked to the case. Police have not said where the pictures were taken, but all around Makita's Cookies, where Dolph was shot.
Kicking like karate. I need a Maserati, a brand new blue Bugatti. Like long live FLIPPA, shot out gates on my body. If you ain't talking cash, I probably won't acknowledge. Get a word, they coming, fucking your shit up like a tsunami. Now less than 100 every time I leave the house. Bitch, don't ask me where I'm going, you know I'm on that paper route. Ain't nothing else to think about. Nigga, play, I'm blanking out. I turn this bitch upside down right now. Think about it, yeah. All I know, my finger itching. I'm pulling niggas up. Dumb for bees, or please don't come my way. I'm pulling niggas up. Feel like set around this bitch. I'm Mr. Please don't call my bluff. It's a cold, dirty world, and I eat these niggas up. Yeah.
Of course, everybody else is just now joining us. The shooting of Young Dolph, rapper Young Dolph, happened at Makita's Butter Cookies on Airways and Ketchum just after 12:30 today. We talked to the shop's owner. He told us that one of his employees told him Young Dolph came in, as he often does, just to buy some cookies. That employee said that someone drove up, fired shots, and killed Young Dolph.
I took some losses, but I ain't really feel it, nigga. A couple nigga call me lucky, I ain't kill them, nigga. I'm out the mud, mud, I ain't really feel it, nigga. I'm out the bottom, and you better mind your business, nigga. Get here with switches, nigga. Don't give me piss, my nigga. You with the shit, my nigga. This shit get wicked, nigga. I get the ticket, nigga. And choppers kissing, nigga. Bullets flipping, nigga. I don't do the dissing, nigga. Just come get witching, nigga. And see what's witching, nigga. Better have a witching, nigga. Approach me as Mr. Nigga. The best to ever do it. Long live FLIPPA, nigga.
Best thing I ever did.